want her to be popular like Mr. Beast? Well, this is how. Mr. Beast spends 1 hour a day brainstorming video ideas till he finally comes up with a good one. Once the video is good in his opinion, he just goes ahead and does it. Then his editors edit the video, then Jimmy, or well, Mr. Beast, will watch it. And also, even if it's a $1 million video or a $10 million video, if it's not good enough, he won't post it on YouTube or anywhere else. He even made 2 whole videos talking about his, well, deleted videos. But they were still good videos, and they even costed millions of dollars to make. It's just that they weren't too entertaining to the viewer. How do you be a success on YouTube? Think of video ideas. You don't have to do an hour a day, but at least think of them normally. And then, well, edit them. Edit them good. Yeah, well, if you have an editor, then they're gonna have to edit it good, and you can control it. And if the video's not good enough, don't post it. But if it's great, post it.
So I'm not nearly as experienced as Mr. Beast. I have literally 0.1% of his subscribers. So, yeah. Met.